Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to our daily tune-up today. You know, sometimes people procrastinate and wait their life away. Have you ever heard someone say that, well, one of these days I'm going to do this, or one of these days I'm going to do that, and then one of these days goes by and they die, and they never get it done? You know, today is one of those days. One of these days, we always say. Today's the day I want you to decide on you're going to do something you've said you've always wanted to do. It might be something like get a new job or even find a job. It might be something about learning how to go out and date again. It might be something like deciding that you're going to have a good time or take yourself to a movie once in a while or take the kids to an amusement park. It might be deciding that you're going to spend a whole day with a family without working. One of these days, I'm going to. You know that famous saying that you hear everyone say sometimes? Today's the day I want you to act on that. What is your one of these days? What is the thing you always say to yourself? One of these days, I'm going to buy a motorcycle. One of these days, I'm going to learn how to fly. One of these days, I'm going to start riding a bicycle to work. Which one of those is yours? Which one of those is the one that you chant profusely and never do anything about? You know, life is not getting any shorter for any of us. Every time I wake up in the morning, I realize it's a blessing. Today, I want you to act on your some days or one of these days. Find that one thing that you've been putting off for a long time and then do it. As soon as I go off here, I want you to start acting on it right now. And between now and the next time we talk, you're going to take some action and going to feel good about it. So until next time, this is Dr. Gary wishing you a very action-packed, get-it-done kind of day. Bye-bye.